everybody, I'm in 4F. We are going to review chapters, which are 7, 8, 9?
10.
10.
Okay, thank you, Ahmed. So now you go to your place. Everybody, are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, perfect. So now we are... Before I come to class, I prepared some questions from last night. So to show you, you to understand well. Okay, so now let's look at the question, each one. Question 1 to 7 is about chapter 10. Everybody, do you remember chapter 10 means?
Yes.
Chapter 10 is about what? You remember name of this chapter?
Yes.
Yok, what's about that? Measurement. Yes, thank you, Sarah. Okay, now let's talk about to solve the question from 1. Everybody, what is the units of lamp? Who has an idea? I don't talk about what are the measurement for length. I mean, so what is the meaning of length means? Ahmed.
Teacher, it's a millimeter and centimeter.
Yes, we have measurements for it, but what is the meaning of length means?
How long is
How long is, right? Length says you, how long is that? For example, if you talk about kilometer, place to place. If you talk about centimeter, for example, your fingernail. If you talk about millimeter, you talk about what? Thickness of credit card. Or if you talk about meter, length of the football field. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay. So now who can tell me again, please? You tell me, then write it. What is the most popular measurement for the length, everybody? You tell me now.
Meter.
Kilometer.
Centimeter.
Millimeter, thank you. Now let's talk about question 2. What is the units of the mass? You remember mass means meaning of mass, not measurements of mass. Meaning. What it reminds you? Yes, Sarah?
Milligram.
Yes, milligram, gram, something we have. But I mean, sehent, Hajar.
How much is this?
Yes, how much or how heavy, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, now let's write it. Question 2, mass is about mass. How heavy, right?
Yes.
Okay, what are the most popular measurements for?
Kilogram.
Okay, thank you. Now let's talk about third section of this chapter, right?
Yes.
Which is capacity. Everybody, do you remember what's the meaning of capacity?
Yes.
We have water bottle, right?
Yes.
So it contains a space, so a space of inside a container, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what is the most popular measurement for the capacity?
Milliliter
and
liter.
Okay, thank you. Now are you ready to solve a little bit different question?
Yes.
Okay, now let's talk about question 4. How many liters and milliliters are in 21,250
milliliters?
Okay, the question says how many liters and milliliter. So you don't know liter and you don't know milliliter. Am I right?
Yeah.
Okay, now in where? In 21,250 milliliter. So can we solve this kind of question?
Yes.
Okay, first of all, we have two or three kinds of solution. But I'm going to show you one or two of them. Everybody, look. First of all, 21. Okay, what do you know about capacity? Liter and milliliter. What do you know about that? We have just one thing is important, right? What do you know? 1,000 something. Do you remember 1 liter means? Yes, Emir Furkan?
1,000 milliliter
yeah.
Makes 1 liter.
1,000 milliliter makes?
1 liter.
1 liter. If you know this rule, will be better for you. Everybody, how can we find this question? First of all, 1,000 milliliter, 1 liter, right?
Yes.
Okay, now you try to make it, you try to find a number which has like 1,000. Look, 21,250. Did I say 1,000?
Yes.
Yeah, we have something, number like 1,000, right?
Yes.
It is 21,000. I am writing, should I write like that? 21,000 and we have 250, right?
Yes.
So, yes. 21,000 makes If 1,000 milliliter makes 1 liter, what about 21,000 milliliter? Everybody, if 1,000 milliliter make 1 liter, what about 21,000? Yes, this is 1,000, this is 21,000. So, it is 21, right?
Yes.
Okay, what about milliliter? What number is left? That shows you milliliter, 250. Is there any problem?
No.
Okay, so now let's talk about another kinds of question, which is 5. How many milliliters? Everybody, now the question about milliliter. Everybody, milliliter, how many? We don't know. Now let's write in where? In 12 liter, 570 milliliter. Okay, in this kind of question, what we are going to do? If the question says milliliter, if it is milliliter, you don't touch it, right?
Yes.
So, but we have just liter different, right?
Yes.
If 1 liter, 1,000 milliliter, what about 12 liter? 1 liter, 1,000, 12 liter? 12,000 milliliter plus 570 milliliter is equal to how many?
2,570.
What did you say? 2,000? No, now let me show you how is it. 12,000 plus 570 plus is equal to 0, 7, 5, 2, 1. Is that 2,000? No. Is it? It is 12,570 milliliter. Is there any problem?
No.
Okay, now let's talk about question 6. Okay, thank you, Ahmed, to answer me. So, how many grams is 1 kilogram 25 grams? Everybody, the question is that, how many grams? This is right?
Yeah.
How many grams is 1 kilogram 25 gram? Everybody, this is gram, this is gram. We don't think, we cannot. You keep the grams same, right?
Yes.
Everybody, so what is different? Kilogram. What is kilogram? 1 kilogram is? 1,000 gram,
yeah.
Right? Thank you. Plus 25 gram is equal to how many?
1,000.
Everybody, so you can add like that as you remember. 1,000 plus 25 is equal to 5, 5, 2, 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, comma. It is 1,025 gram. Is there any problem?
No.
Okay, if you're ready, let's continue to solve another one.
Yeah.
It's about chapter 10. Everybody, so it's about length, right?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
So first of all, we have rule. Can you remind me, please, what was that? So about length, we write the measurements for the length, which is smallest one?
Millimeter.
Afferin, afferin, sand, afferin, Ümir. Thank you. So I am writing here first millimeter, then?
Centimeter,
then?
Meter,
then?
Millimeter.
Everybody, so our rule says that if you move to the right, you have to?
Divide.
You have to?
Divide.
You have to?
Divide.
What about when you move to the left? Okay, now, so I am going to ask you a special question. First, I start from here. 1 centimeter, how many millimeters, everybody? You write here 10, you write here 10. 1 meter, how many centimeters? 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer makes 1,000 meter, right?
Yes.
Okay, so now, with this formula, with this method, so with this rule, you can solve any kinds of
question.
Everybody, first look at kilometer. First eight, kilometer, meter. You are in kilometer, you wanna go to the meter. Kilometer, meter. How can we go?
Multiply.
Yes, you should multiply by 1,000, right?
Yes.
Okay, what number you have?
26.
26 times 1,000. How many, guys? 26,000, perfect. Your effort. Everybody, what about question B? Look, 6,000 millimeter. Millimeter is here. Where is centimeter? On the right side. How can we move on the right side? You have to divide by what?
Yes.
Okay, everybody, I am writing here. What number, what millimeters you have?
6,000.
Everybody, 6,000. Look, divide by 10 to get centimeter. To reach centimeter, you have to divide by?
10.
Everybody, so you have to divide by 10. Now it's easy. Everybody, you cancel same number of the zeros in divisor, in dividend, right?
Yes.
You cancel one, you cancel one. So what is number left? 600 by 1. How many?
600.
This is 600. Is there any problem?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
We have another one. A little bit different also. Yes. It is 5 kilometers. How many millimeters? Kilometer is here. Millimeter is here, right?
Yes.
So we have another other measurements between them. But how can we solve it? Look, step by step, you move. Kilometer. So to the meter on the left side. How can we move on the left side? Up or down?
Down.
Okay, now up or down?
Down.
Up or down?
Down.
Everybody, if you move to the down, so you have to just multiply, right?
Yes.
Multiply by 1,000, then you have to multiply by 100, then you have to multiply by? Everybody, now listen to me. 5 times 1,000, how many?
5,000.
Okay, 5,000. I am writing here 5,000. You multiplied 5 by 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3 zeros, right?
Yes.
So if you multiply your number by another number which has zeros and, you can bring zeros to the end.
Yes.
3 zeros here. Okay, now 5,000 meter. How can we multiply by 100? How many zeros you have?
2.
I can bring 2 zeros. Now I am in centimeter. Is there any problem?
Yes.
Okay, so now I have 500,000 centimeter. How many millimeter makes? How can I go to the left side to multiply by 10? Everybody, so if you multiply by 10, you add just one more zeros to the end, right?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, comma, 1, 2, 3, comma, which is 5?
5 million.
If your number has 6 digits, so what you call?
5 million.
Yes, like a million, it's 5 million. Is there any problem? Okay, thank you for chapter 10. Now let's talk about chapter 9. Everybody, if you remember decimals, so it was very easy, right?
Yes.
Decimal number, what is decimal number? Who can tell me? Yeah. Yes, who can tell me? Shanya also.
It's a number with a point.
Thank you, Shanya. Okay, it's a number just point. Now let's talk about question 8. Write the number in decimal form. For first you put the decimal point, then you write on the left side whole number. Is there any whole number, Ravant? Ravant, is there any whole number?
Yes.
Okay, so what is the whole number?
One.
Yes, because we, so is there any chosen part that chosen all?
Yes.
Yes. So you divide into 10 equal parts, then you choose all of them, so that shows you one whole. It's a one whole. What about whole number? What about chosen part?
Seven.
Thank you, Ravant, for listening to me carefully. Okay, now everybody, we have 7. Is there any problem?
No.
Okay. So, okay, everybody. Now let's continue. Now let's continue to the question 9. Write the given decimal in word form. Everybody, you remember word form?
Yes.
Okay. First, we have some. We have 3 decimal number.
Yes.
0. There is point. There is 8. How can we read this?
0.8.
It is 0.8. Next one. I need different kinds of reading, please. What is that? Muhammad Başlar.
One whole and 3/10.
One whole and
3/10.
Am I right?
Yes.
Thank you, Muhammad. So one thing is that Hana. What is that?
Four holes and nine tenths.
Everybody. So that's enough. Thank you for listening to me. So this is the first day for reviewing. So see you tomorrow. Tomorrow we are going to talk about another page, second page of revision. See you.